Oh, you have to keep clapping like that. Come on now.
We're talking what's buzzing in Baltimore tonight. All right, we first told you yesterday it is National Ice Cream Month. And now we have the perfect way to celebrate. Maryland's Best is out with its annual list of the 10 best places to grab a cone in our state, along with what they call an ice cream trail.
Ooh.
Start at Brooms. Oh, I've been there. In Bloom Dairy in Bel Air, terrific, or Keys Creamery in Aberdeen. Snap a photo, share it using the hashtag MD Ice Cream Trail, and you could be named Maryland's Best Ice Cream Champion Trailblazer.
Oh, I want to see the pictures that are going to be rolling in here. Okay, the Union Collective has a new tenant. The 12,000 square foot wine collective is now open in Hamden. You can try some new wine and learn about how it's made. The Wine Collective is set to make 7,000 cases per year. They have both indoor and outdoor seating. And tomorrow, you can call to make a reservation.
Oh, and if wine isn't your thing, well, what's wrong with you? But how about this new brew? Union Brewing teamed up with the American Visionary Art Museum for a new Blong Universe. It is an India Pale Lager that's on shelves now through the end of the summer. The label art was inspired by the mirrored community mosaic on the outside walls of the museum. Later this month, Union and the museum will celebrate with an, hey, all you can drink happy hour.
Ooh.
All the ticket sales will benefit the museum. Get an Uber.
Denise, you got some options for happy hour tonight.